Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today is a vlog. I am at the 2019 Stars on Ice tour at Everett in Washington State. Yes, this is the same venue that hosted Skate America earlier in the fall. And special shout out to my friends Anne-Marie, Lupita, and Kanishka, because right now I'm in the bar area where we first met for drinks at Skate America. So it's bringing back some really good memories. It feels really good to be back at a skating event. That's not a person, that's an image on the wall. So I think I'm excited today, and let me tell you why. I'm not as excited as I think I would normally be because I do prefer competitions to exhibitions. That being said, I'm mainly here because this is pretty much home to me and I was able to get a meet and greet pass. So I'm so excited to take photos with all the skaters again, mainly Ashley Wagner because it is her birthday and also because she is one of my favorite skaters. Speaking of which, I'm not sure how this video is gonna go. So if I record actual skating programs, people are giving me interesting looks. If I record actual skating programs, my videos may get taken down because of copyright claims on the music. So maybe I'll film the skating but put copyright free music over it. Maybe I'll just talk the whole time of this vlog. So if that's not your thing, I apologize. You can click out, that's fine. But so today is Ashley Wagner's 20th birthday and I'm really, really happy for her. Look, I got her some flowers. It's a little birthday note. And I hope she appreciates that. I have my meet and greet pass and then my tickets. So yeah, really excited to see Ashley again. Maybe if you wanted some story time, I can explain a little bit why I love Ashley Wagner so much. So if you don't know, I have a few diehard favorite skaters. They are Ashley Wagner, Gabrielle Gailman, and Kylie Crane. For me to love someone that much, it has to go beyond liking how they skate at competitions and how they perform in shows. I have to relate to them, their personality off the ice, and that's done by watching their social media posts and their interviews. So Ashley Wagner, Gabrielle Delman, Kylie Crane, they love makeup, they're very positive and uplifting. They got a little bit of sass, which I think I do too. But Ashley Wagner is really special because she's very politically progressive, especially in the 2014 season prior to the Sochi Olympic Games. She spoke out against the anti-LGBT legislation by Russia when everyone else was silent. So kudos to Ashley Wagner for that. But I actually have liked her since she won her first national title in San Jose in 2012 with her iconic Black Swan program. So it's been a nice bumpy ride with following Ashley Wagner's career. There's highs and lows, but overall, I'm just happy to see her tonight and I hope she's in a good place. Maybe this vlog is just gonna be me talking about Ashley Wagner. I don't think I've made one of those in a while. So yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna end this portion here. So stay tuned for more coverage of Stars on Ice.
Happy birthday, dear Ashley. Happy birthday to you.
Alright, so I am done with the meet and greet, and that was so awesome. It's so great to meet all the skaters and get photos with them. My favorite, of course, was Ashley Wagner. I gave her flowers, said happy birthday. Meryl and Charlie were just so regal. Amazing. So I'm walking to my car, and I will just film my closing thoughts right now. So the show was overall really good. Some people got their cameras taken away, so I did not film a lot. But I will say I enjoyed the show more when I wasn't trying to capture everything on video. So my recommendation to anyone wanting to 10 stars on ice, one is make sure one of your favorite skaters is performing. And then two, don't focus so much on capturing the performances on your media devices. So yeah, I will say one thing. So I mentioned earlier that there was great ice dance representation. We need to work on getting pair skaters at Stars on Ice, because I've attended Stars on Ice in Canada before, and they have plenty of pair skaters, and they really do some interesting and unique moves. Pair lifts are really amazing in person, and sometimes they can do some really interesting and difficult ones during shows that are not allowed in competitions. So American Stars on Ice, we need to work on that. But overall, yeah, this was fun. I'm glad I filmed something for my YouTube channel. I know it's been a while. Maybe I should try filming some things during the off season. Maybe just like figure skating discussions as certain news stories break or information that comes out. That would be fun, right? Okay, well, thank you so much for watching if you made it this far. I appreciate it so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.